My name is Craig Winters. I'm the owner of Serverworks Limited. We're a business IT services company. After Tropical Cyclone Winston in Fiji, I was on a small team that were deployed there to help with his IT infrastructure. We'd fix everything up, we'd train them, we'd leave everything in reasonably good shape when we left, and then it would start to decline through no fault of their own. It was just, it's a pretty harsh environment. It's hot, it's humid, you'll get sand and dust. And in general, IT equipment doesn't like that. Eaton came up with an ideal solution, which was this ExoCab. We put absolutely everything we possibly could in the IT world into one box. There is power redundancy, there is compute, there is in-depth monitoring and remote maintenance, there is networking, there's security, multiple levels of redundancy in there, there's backups, there's multiple types of connectivity to the outside world. And having everything in a cabinet that could isolate it from some of these environmental threats was key. Being involved in disaster response work is pretty rewarding. The communities, the people that we're there to support and help, just so appreciative. It makes their day, which makes my day. I feel quite privileged to be a part of the team that's doing it, and collectively we're pretty proud of what we're achieving.